Devin the Dream Haney, a.k.a. Lord Devin Haney, is 20 years old. He's originally from San Francisco, California, and is considered by many to be a generational fighter, meaning this next generation that's coming up will be led by this young man, Devin Haney, whose professional record is 21 wins, 0 losses, 0 draws, 13 KOs. Like I said, he's 20 years old, and he has his own promotional company. Plus, he works with Al Heyman and Floyd Mayweather. At 20 years old, this kid has his head screwed on very tight and has a huge brain for professional boxing. Haney recently has been calling out Ryan King Ray Garcia, another 20-year-old who signed to Golden Boy Promotions. Young Garcia has close to 2 million followers on Instagram. His professional boxing record is 17 wins, 0 losses, 0 draws. Being very closely promoted, Golden Boy wants him to be that next superstar for the Hispanic community. Today, Devin Haney called him out again, saying this on his personal IG. Posted this picture with this caption, "Captain Save-A-Ho, Captain Save-Em, and The Flash. If you need an excuse for why you can't fight, sign with a big promoter. If you can't fight, call their bluff. Hashtag post and delete. Hashtag run can't hide. Hashtag DHP for life. Hashtag the dream," unquote. I believe this fight will happen way down the line when Golden Boy Promotion feels that Ryan Garcia is on the level of Devin Haney, because Devin, in my opinion, is a very special fighter who's going to be world champion this year, not through any scheme or scam, but via his own skills. This young kid is very talented, and I expect him to be ducked by a lot of fighters in the next 5 to 10 years.